Welcome students. So this question mein, you are asked to find a circle which cuts the first circle and second circle orthogonally. At right angles ka matlab hai orthogonally cut karna hai. So first circle is given, the second circle is given, you have given two circles. So I want to find a circle which cuts these two circles orthogonally. Orthogonally ka matlab hai, jaha cut kar rahe, waha tangents ke beech mein aapko 90 degrees hona chahiye. Okay? So now how do I do this? So what I do is, let this circle be x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So let this circle be x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Aap is circle ke baare mein conditions kya hai? This circle has to cut this circle orthogonally and also question mein diya hai, this has to pass through 0, 0. I want a circle which passes through also 0, 0. Three conditions, we have three unknowns, teenon ko nikal sakte hain. So first, let us make the circle pass through origin. Agar maan lijiye circle origin se pass ho rahe, so 0, 0 substitute karna hai, so c will be equal to 0. 0, 0 substitute kar lijiye, c will be equal to 0. So now, next condition. Next condition is, now this circle and this circle are orthogonal. So mera equation kya hai? 2gg dash plus 2ff dash is equal to c plus c dash. This is the condition for orthogonality. Substitute kar lije, apply kar lije. So you have 2g into minus 2 plus 2f into 3 is equal to c is already 0. So you have 10. That is minus 4g plus 6f is equal to 10. That's the second condition. Now let us get the third condition. Third condition is something like this circle and the second circle are orthogonal. So again, 2g into g dash is 0 plus 2f into f dash is 6 is equal to c is equal to 0 plus c dash is equal to 6. This implies 2f is equal to 1. So f is equal to 1 by 2. So agar f 1 by 2 hai, toh wahan se g aa jayega. So you have minus 2g plus 3f is equal to 5. So 2g is equal to 3f, that is 3 by 2 minus 5, that is equal to 3 minus 10 minus 7 by 2. So aapko g ka value aa gaya, f ka value aa gaya. So you can just substitute it in this circle. So if the required circle is x square plus y square plus 2g, that is minus 7 by 2 times x plus 2fy plus y is equal to 0. Thank you.